Well, I'm a bit reticent to give an ultimate backstop because the goalposts sometimes shift on the EU side. But I think we're into the last week or so of substantive negotiations.
So it could drift.
To be honest with you, the EU do shift the goalposts.